These experiences, inner experiences, are so astonishing. When I was practicing martial arts, I combined a few yogic, kriya yogic movements into the forms, the katas, and I was practicing them. And then I lie down. I sat down and started meditating. I actually was away from the body. I was rising from my body, as if my consciousness came to the level and my body was separate, I was separate. I was really, it was a grand experience because you could see the light inside. At the same time, it was fearful also, because you don't know how to come down to a normal consciousness. These experiences are astonishing and they have fear also. That is why Krishna says to Arjuna, and Arjuna and Krishna, they talk. Whereas after having this experience, Arjuna is fully fulfilled and he apologizes to Lord Krishna. As a friend, he might have done many mistakes for them. Adrashta purvam rashito asmi drashtva vayena cha pravyartitam manome tadeva me darshya deva rupam parasida devesa jagannivasa. He says, never seen before such a form I have seen. I am glad by that. I am also perturbed by fear. Please bestow me your grace unto me and reveal again your godly form, O Lord of Lords, O abode of the universe. Kiritinam gadinam chakrahastam ichyami tvam drashtum aham tat eva teneva rupena chaturbhujena sahastra bhavo bhavishva murte. O universal form, O thousand armed Lord, I wish to see you in your four armed form, with helmeted head and with club and wheel, conch and lotus flower in your hands. I long to see you in that form. Now Lord Krishna says, Sri Krishna Vacha, Maya Prasnen Tavarjuna Arjuneram Paramam Param Darshitam Atma Yoga Tejo Mayam Vishwamanantam Madhyam Yanme Tadanyena Drashta Purvam. My dear Arjuna, happily I have shown you my infinite form. No one before has seen this form, unlimited and full of glaring effulgence. Naveni yakyadhyena dane nena cha kriya virna tapo virukraha evam rupa sakyaham naloke dastum tadanyena kuru pravira. Neither by studying the Vedas nor by performing sacrifices can I be seen in this form in the material world, O best of the Kuru warriors. Dasvarupam ghoramiram mamedam vyapetabhi pritamanaha punastvam tadeva merupam idam prapasya. Let it not be trouble unto you by seeing this horrible form of mine. Be free from all fears with peaceful mind. You can now see the form you desire. O Arjuna, thank you.